Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning everyone. My name is Raisya Nursyifa. I am from Bumitama, SCME kindergarten. In this occasion, I would like to give a short speech about COVID-19. You know, COVID-19 first happened in Wuhan, China, and in the 2020, then pushed back in Indonesia. The COVID-19 was in being locked in Indonesia. I mean, I cannot tell what I see. But as COVID-19, we must sure.